But check this out right here. At over 7 foot, 500 pounds, the Big Show makes his return in real competition for the first time in months against the WWE Champion, Alberto Del Rio. And it's coming up next.
Mexico City is nearly 9 million. It's like a sea of people in downtown Mexico City.
And I've got
City.
Information. You know where all these people were going? I had an autograph signing today in Mexico City. All these people were coming to see me and get my autograph.
Yeah, right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Let me first introduce Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
I've learned a lot about this man. I've spent some time with him here in Mexico over the past few days, hanging out with him and Alberto Del Rio. Ricardo Rodriguez is such a great man at heart. And this man here, what you can say about him, one of the great tag team partners I've ever had in my career.
Damas y caballeros, aquí en esta noche, en esta ciudad de México, le presento al hombre que le ganará a John Cena este domingo en la Santa Excelencia, el orgullo de México, el patrón, el campeón de la WWE, Alberto.
$25,000, and because Cole tapped out to Jim Ross this past Monday night on Raw, Del Rio has to defend his WWE Championship in two nights at Vengeance against John Cena in a last man standing match.
So in other words, it's actually Cole's fault that he has to do that, right?
Yeah, but we're over that.
Del Rio didn't even want to be your partner, but in any event, Vengeance is this Sunday for a chance to watch Vengeance for free on WWE.com. Follow us on Twitter at WWE. Use the hashtag SmackDown. Alberto Del Rio is hashtag suave, hashtag sophisticated. But will Del Rio be the WWE champion after Sunday, after San Antonio at Vengeance?
What a just an incredible human being. The pride of Mexico, pride of fans all over the world, Alberto Del Rio.
The Big Show challenges Mark Henry for the world title.
And I just want to applaud Theodore Long for making this
match.
Giving the people, the universe, what they want to see. And that's the Big Show beat up on Alberto Del Rio.
It is not fair for Alberto Del Rio to be forced to compete here tonight on SmackDown. After what he suffered at the hands of John Cena this past Monday night on Raw with his steel stairs, and then the fact that he's got to defend his title in two nights in Vengeance in a last man standing match. And you put him in the ring against the world's largest athlete. Booker, how is this fair?
Check out the Big Show. Oh, whatever you say, but check out the Big Show. I mean, the guy's ready. He's got that left hand, he's got that jab, he's got that right hand. He's ready. First time competing.
And here we go.
Sometime on SmackDown. Check the Big Show out.
Del Rio looking to play cat and mouse. The Big Show would not let Del Rio get away from him.
Oh, manhandling right there. That's called manhandling your prey right there.
The giant over 7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds.
And you notice how Big Show went immediately to the back of Del Rio. Right where Cena planted the steel step on Raw this past Monday. And again, working on Del Rio's
Big
back.
Big Show got something to prove here tonight on SmackDown. He's back.
That's the question. The Big Show is back on Friday Night SmackDown.
And Booker, there's got to be positives and negatives for Big Show competing here tonight, knowing he'll face Mark Henry in two nights at Vengeance.
You know, I'm going to tell you, it can only be positives for Big Show. Big Show's in here with the WWE Champion. Go in here and just mow this boy down and go into Vengeance and take care of your business, son.
And remember how Big Show was so emotional when he came back a couple of weeks ago, saying that the injury at the hands of Mark Henry really was a wake-up call for him.
You know, I looked in the Big Show's eyes, and he totally was serious, totally emotional. I almost shed tears. That's how emotional the Big Show was. He's going to take it out.
Look at that. Big Show just opened it up on Del Rio.
That's what I'm talking about. Right hands, left hooks. Big Show is ready.
And the other problem I think that Mark Henry has come Sunday is that Big Show may be in his head. Big Show's dominated Mark Henry the past couple of weeks. Oh, man. Sledgehammer-like hand of the Big Show.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago, the Big Show put Mark Henry through our announce table. Last week, it was the Big Show standing tall at the conclusion of Friday Night SmackDown.
You know, I was wondering what the game plan of El Patron would be tonight. I'm going to tell you, I can't figure it out. He's got his hands full tonight with this 7-foot giant.
22-5-E boot right in the skull of Del Rio. And again, this is so unfair for the WWE champion Del Rio to have to compete here tonight.
You know, I totally disagree with you, Cole. I mean, when you're champion, you got to be ready. You're like a doctor, bro. You on call 24/7.
There he goes.
That's Del Rio. He's going to think of something.
Alberto Del Rio trying to gain control again, guys.
He's so calculating. Oh, man! The Big Show firmly in control of the WWE champion here on SmackDown. We're back on Friday Night SmackDown. This is our main event, the WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio, one-on-one with the giant, the Big Show.
Yeah, Del Rio, did not want this matchup here tonight. He was placed in it by SmackDown General Manager Theodore Long.
And both men have huge matches this Sunday, championship matches at Vengeance.
Yeah, Big Show versus the World Champion Mark Henry. Alberto Del Rio versus
John
Cena for the WWE title in a last man standing match. And I think we'd be remiss if we didn't talk about the rules briefly of the last man standing match, what's going to transpire Sunday at Vengeance. Action like this will be legal Sunday. Because the only way you can win that matchup is to incapacitate your opponent to the point that your opponent can not get to his feet by a count of 10. It is a vicious and brutal matchup.
And remember the stipulation selected for the WWE Championship match by John Cena.
John Cena been in many last man standing matches in his career. I believe this will be Del Rio's first in WWE.
But Del Rio has shown just tremendous ingenuity, Cole, in championship matches, particularly at Hell in a Cell.
There's no doubt about that, and I completely agree with you there. I do think Cena has the edge going into last man standing, however.
Alberto Del Rio has to worry about getting out of SmackDown against the giant, the Big Show.
I'm going to tell you right now, the Big Show is rolling. If he lands this right here, I'm going to tell you, Del Rio is going to be done.
The Big Show put on the brakes.
Oh, man, and Del Rio thought he had the Big Show fooled, didn't work.